This man's name used to have the colonizers' bones rattling. He was the highest-ranking Morma leader who hadn't been killed or captured by the time we were granted independence. General Musumwariama, pay attention to his mannerisms. Say his name.